Right now, good. Tomorrow, a little less good. Friday, something else. Saturday, I'm gonna be traveling, so I'll probably sleep a lot Saturday, but Sunday, I'll be sweating, I'll probably cry, I probably won't eat. Saturday night, I probably won't sleep, to be perfectly fair, but I'm excited. More than anything, I'm super, super excited. The nerves are real now. They weren't about an hour ago. Now they'd be nervous. Now I'm trying to not throw up. It's crazy to think that like 7 months ago, I was in Cardiff coming back and I said that next I want to take over. And now I've got a takeover. Got my comfort blanket on. So now I know, like, she's already texted me some nice things, which, try not to cry. Yeah, she's already texted me some nice things. So now I want to do her proud, because it's not like every day that you find a friend that is so incredible that they want to be heroes. And then knowing that she's going to be watching, I think that's why I'm nervous more so than anything, is I don't want to let people down.
It's really exciting for me, for the world, to get to see what Tegan is about to do, because we've known from the beginning, from the first time I saw her to even just watching her through rehab, how diligent she was and how like hardworking she was and how heartbroken she was when she couldn't do this, just to see her overcome all that and now get ready to show the world her heart and passion and soul is like really, really, really cool.
Remember when I said I wasn't that nervous earlier? Oh my god, my heart's doing this, my stomach is just in knots. It's a big moment. I'm excited. More than anything, I'm excited. But I'm nervous. I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be fun. And I can eat my donut afterwards. Just think of the donut. Just think of the donut.
Anybody understands or anybody will ever understand or see how hard this journey has been for her, and I'm trying not to cry thinking about it right now. Most people would have given up, and I made the reference before, but she's like a dog who just lost a limb and they just go on through their day happy as though nothing is even wrong with them, and to overcome something that most people would quit after. Like, and then having to do it twice, really. I mean, she's such a big inspiration. I mean, she's more than that. I don't know what it could be more than an inspiration, but in some ways, even though she's my little sister and I joke that she's my little sister, I feel like she's somebody that I look up to. There's been times through all of this where you get in slumps and you're like, oh, you know, like, you know, her coming here, I was so happy for her, and then I got to a point right before I came here where I thought I was done, and so maybe I just need to go and have kids, and she just kind of gave me a little more courage to push through a little longer, and somebody was right. Could be wrong, but I think somebody else was right.
I feel like it was more than I thought it would be. You know, the nerves beforehand, having people. Damn it, having people watching that I'm so close to, and just like little things you were saying before I went out, that made it for me, you know. Like, the match is cool, it's great to do a match, but hearing what people like Candace have to say about me, it just blows my mind. I'm trying, but it was nice.